Hello friends. Welcome to top 5 episodes of Need to Know Tube. In this episode I will share with you the best top 5 swords details in the world. The first sword appeared during the Bronze Ages. It was made of copper and was uncovered at the Harappan sites in present-day Pakistan. By the Middle Ages, iron and steel swords were being mass-produced and used in battle. Soldiers were trained in swordsmanship and prepared for combat. It was before the era of guns and high-powered artillery, and face-to-face fighting was the norm. During this time in history, all of the royal generals, kings, and emperors owned personal swords. These weapons were manufactured by the greatest sword makers of the time. Many historical manuscripts document events surrounding significant swords. This article will be examining 5 world-famous swords that still survive today. Mythological and legendary swords will not be listed. Number 5. Napoleon's sword. On the battlefield, Napoleon carried a pistol and a sword. He owned a large collection of arms and artillery. His weapons were one of a kind and included the best materials. In the summer of 2007, a gold-encrusted sword that once belonged to Napoleon was auctioned off in France for more than $6.4 million. The sword was used by Napoleon in battle. In the early 1800s, Napoleon presented the weapon to his brother as a wedding gift. The sword was passed down from generation to generation, never leaving the Bonaparte family. In 1978, the sword was declared a national treasure in France and the winner of the auction was not identified. Number 4. Sword of Mercy. The Sword of Mercy has a broken blade which is cut off short and square. In 1236, the weapon was given the name katana and has since been used for royal ceremonies. In ancient times, it was a privilege to bear this sword before the king. It was considered a merciful gesture. The story surrounding the breaking of the weapon is unknown, but mythological history indicates that the tip was broken off by an angel to prevent a wrongful killing. The Sword of Mercy is part of the crown jewels of the United Kingdom and is one of only 5 swords used during the coronation of the British monarch. The weapon is rare and is one of only a small number of swords to survive the reign of Oliver Cromwell. Cromwell is known for ordering the melting down of ancient artifacts for scrap gold and metal. During the British coronation, the Sword of Mercy is wielded as the monarch bestows knighthood upon the recipient of honor. Number 3. Zulfikar Scimitar. A few conflicting images of the famous scimitar sword exist. Some of them describe the weapon as having 2 parallel blades, emphasizing its mystical abilities and speed, while others portray Zulfikar as a more traditionally shaped scimitar. Some historical drawings depict the sword with a split V-shaped blade. According to the 12th year, the weapon survives today and is kept in the possession of Imam Muhammad al-Mahdi. The weapon is part of the famous collection called Al-Jafra. Al-Jafra is a mystical Shaholi book. It is composed of 2 skin boxes that contain the most important artifacts from the time of Muhammad and Ali. The collection has been passed down over the generations, with each new imam receiving it from his dying predecessor. The contents of Al-Jafra are quite impressive, but they are not made available for public viewing. One section of the book describes the Islamic rules, directives and matters surrounding wars, including a bag that contains the armor and weapons of Muhammad. Zulfikar is said to sit among the priceless artifacts. Number 2. Honjo Masamune. The most famous of all Masamune swords is named Honjo Masamune. The Honjo Masamune is so important because it represented the shogunate during the Edo period of Japan. The sword was passed down from one shogun to another for generations. In 1939, the weapon was named a national treasure in Japan, but remained in the key branch of the Tokugawa family. The last known owner of Honjo Masamune was Tokugawa Imasa. Apparently, Tokugawa Imasa gave the weapon and 14 other swords to a police station in Meguro, Japan, in December of 1945. Shortly thereafter, in January 1946, the Meguro police gave the swords to Eisuke Kojima. Since that time, the Honjo Masamune has gone missing and the whereabouts of the sword remains a mystery. Honjo Masamune is one of the most important historical artifacts to disappear at the end of World War II. Number 1. Joyeuse. Joyeuse is the name of Charlemagne's personal sword. Today, there are two swords attributed to Joyeuse. One is a saber that is kept in the Weltschatzkammer in Vienna, while the other is housed at the Louvre in France. The blade on display at the Louvre claims to be partially built from Charlemagne's original sword. This sword is made of parts from different centuries, so it can be hard to positively identify the weapon as Joyeuse. The hilt of the sword indicates a manufacturing date around the time of Charlemagne. The heavily sculpted gold pommel is made in two halves and the long gold grip was once decorated with diamonds. Charlemagne's sword appears in many legends and historical documents. Bullfinch's mythology described Charlemagne using Joyeuse to behead the Saracen commander Cossabel as well as to knight his friend Ogier the Dane. After the death of Charlemagne, the sword was said to have been temporarily held by the Saint Denis Basilica and it was later taken to the Louvre after being carried at a coronation processional for French kings. Friends, if you enjoy this video, please like, comment and share with your friends and get an update of our videos and to encourage us to create new videos to you by subscribing to our channel. Thanks a lot for watching.